Sentinel 5, we are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel 5 is easing back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel 5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. We move on your mark.
Very well. Negrain! Lafayette!
I'm moving. I'm trying to move. I gotta press up. Alright, whatever. Apparently I have to press up to go down. I didn't realize these were inverted.
This is most precarious, my friend.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
In position.
I'll shatter you. Let's go.
How did we get up here? Wasn't the implication given that it was already in the air in the last chapter? So how exactly did we get up? I'm a little confused. Huh. Yeah, whatever. Who gives a shit? I gotta tell you, it's hard to tell when something's a cutscene or and when I'm supposed to do something.
Quickly! Let's get inside!
I think that was kind of the point, but a little confusing at times.
Stow your gear. Lafayette and Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly.
Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you. Who's the old man you were talking to on Mayfair and Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Grayson.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time.
I just have a hard time understanding how we're able to get away with any of this shit when the Council didn't even say it was okay to go to Whitechapel.
Absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave.
Like, I realize that we're doing this all kind of secretly, sort of, even though we raised a huge stink in Whitechapel, but I'm curious as to how the Council has reacted to the situation that happened there, and whether or not they're pursuing punishment for everything we've done, because this all started with defiance in the first place, so... Yeah.
The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go!
Alright. Do I go here? I guess I go with you.
Come on.
Can I go with you guys? I'm tired of the Frenchman. I'm tired of this guy.
Secure
I don't like him.
And await further orders.
This way, monsieur.
He looks like a rat.
Are you telling me you'd rather be stuck
all the same? If you ask me,
redcoats
were not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is
good.
Asking you.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
Wait for me, shift. Better get to my post.
The lock appears to be magnetic. We should find a control unit.
Like this one?
Progress, they call it. Looks like a death trap to me.
Ah. Shit. That sounded kind of loud.
Huh? What the? Job for a mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built ship, my eye.
Voilà.
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
So, we're gonna go kill some people. I kind of feel bad for these guys because they're really most likely just trying to defend the cargo, right?
Maybe loose wire? Flip the brakes.
Like they don't know that we're commandeering this vehicle. They don't know that we're the order, right? Maybe I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Is this not the right way? Oh, over here. I'm stupid.
I don't see any guards. Travel time will be approximately 3 days and 6 hours.
On behalf of the crew, I would like to wish our honored guests a comfortable voyage. Should you require any assistance?
Security operations, come in. Be sure to have someone verify that the cargo is secure.
The only thing I'm
right behind you, monsieur.
I'm saying is that, like, with the guards and everything, like, they're not probably not as nefarious as the people who are, you know, constructing this whole situation with the United India, whatever the fuck cargo. You know, like, they're just protecting the cargo. They have no other interests other than just doing their jobs, and we're going around killing these people for doing their jobs, which isn't in any case, you know, of, you know, having any sort of malicious intent. They're just protecting cargo, trying to make sure nobody steals it. For all they know, we're just pirates who are trying to steal all this shit. I don't know, maybe I'm being a little bit of a bitch about the whole thing, but it's kind of like a little bit gray area that we're kind of going down in. Honestly, if we did, you know, face punishment for this, it would be justified.
I can see three in the cockpit. The guard may present a challenge.
We'll just have to improvise.
But if I'm missing something, all this is pretty much null and void, and I'm just an idiot talking about nonsense. I want to see out into the sky. Come on. Damn it. Oh, here we are. I can look out here. Ooh. That's actually pretty cool. I like this. Steampunk isn't really an era that a lot of games have fooled with, so this is
Zeppelin
interesting.
Boys, next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark.
Mark.
I can't even tell we're airborne when I'm back in the hold, but here,
two,
all those clouds and the land below.
Sorry, buddy.
We seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I have made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
You know, the more I think about it, perhaps the guards here are actually rebels? In which case, yeah, I don't feel bad about it, but I'm not really sure which one it is, whether or not the guards are just a part of the United India, whatever the hell, or if they're, you know, part of the rebel company that are working with the werewolves. It's kind of a big difference. I'm just speaking a lot, though, just kind of what my thought process is at the time, or at the moment.
Damn it, Bailey. Always supposed to keep the comms and the door locked.
I assume I'm supposed to be sneaky. Yo. Yeah, just down here. Come on. No? Come on now. Come on. No matter what, they're computer animated, like, NPCs, so I feel nothing regardless. I'm just kind of speculating, I suppose. I've been going on about this for way too long. I'm gonna shut the fuck up about it. Aww. There we are. There we go. Sorry, I gotta move. Okay. I was just moving the mic real quick. Uh-oh.
The company posted sharpshooters down a black wall.
Just a rumor. But best keep clear of the docks, just to say.
Yeah.
If there is any truth to it.
Don't look like there's anybody over there. And I don't think I'm gonna get anything from there, so by default I'm going this way. Ooh. Okay. I think there might be a guy in there, but I'm not 100%. Okay. Now we got a guy. I wish there was a way I could lure him over here. Like, not completely alert him, but, you know, kind of like in Metal Gear Solid when you knock on the wall to bring somebody over. I wish he could do something similar to that. He might be able to see me from this angle. Should probably back up a little bit. Oh, come on, don't. Shh, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Okay, I gotta get around that way. Shit, that was close. There we are. I feel like there might be one more, though. Yeah, I'm pretty certain. I don't think I'm out of the woods just yet. Yeah, just knock over all those plates, no big deal. Okay.
I, our Lord Hastings, should be none the wiser.
Ah, shit. Oh, are they both gonna come down here? Because that is not good with me. I don't think so, actually. I think that I'm fine. Thing is that sucks is if I get killed now, I have to start all over, all the way back at the beginning, which really is only about a matter of 3 or 4 minutes, but still annoying, nonetheless. The thing that sucks is, like, in a maze-like area like this, a lot of corners to turn around, which means a lot of places to get caught. Okay, now I think I'm right there. Alright, just take a look at this. What's here? Latest acquisition deemed pervasive. Huh. Wait, what was that circle? The print's too small, I can't read it. If you want to read it and like try to zoom in or something, feel free. I think I gave you plenty of time. I might read it in the editing process, though. The ballroom.
Percival, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother? What is the Night Commander doing here?
Everything seems to be running smoothly.
Yes, Lucan. Quite smoothly. We shall be in Portsmouth in a few hours.
Indeed. Then off to the Americas.
Damn it! He was to escort the Lord until the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting the rebel agent.
Galahad is right. Alistair will not appreciate being kept out of this.
Worry about that later. He might yet be welcome support if the situation requires it. We proceed as planned.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point. Position.
How about I just shoot the brother?
You are to hold fire until we have a confirmed target.
Weapons hold confirmed.
The rebels are using stolen company uniforms. They'll be dressed as guards.
Guards without proper insignias. The uniforms in Whitechapel didn't have shoulder patches.
Indeed. Keep me informed.
He doesn't seem to have one.
Can't see the correct shoulder. Turn so I can see. No patch. Percival, we have a rebel on the ground floor.
Understood. Keep searching.
Okay.
Patch confirmed. The guard nearest Hastings checks out.
Excellent. Check the remaining guards.
Damn, no patch. There is a rebel on the opposing balcony.
Acknowledge. Make sure you check them all.
He has a patch.
A patch. Percival, the guard atop the stairs is bona fide.
Good. Keep looking.
That was the last one.
Yeah.
Good. Eliminate any threats.
Acknowledge. Weapon loaded.
Good hunting.
I think it'd be smarter to take this guy out first.
One down. One remaining. Lucan! Rebels! Get Hastings out, now!
Get him out of here!
Hastings got away. I need backup. Everyone look to plan B!
Percival, the mark is down. Rebels incoming. I need support now.
Understood. We'll converge on you.
Stop rebels from entering the foyer.
Somebody finish that sniper!
Ow.
Shit, reloading.
Come on. Oh shit. Get back in cover. I can't tell if I got that last guy. Shit, I am not doing well. Okay. Alright, let's regroup for a second. There we go. I got one. Well, he's not dead, evidently. Shit. I am sucking it up right now. Okay. I need to pick up another weapon.
Damn it.
There, all right. Gotta get better angles. Whoa! Jesus, shotgunner, man. I know it's kind of close, but, fuck it.
Bloody hell.
Fuck, that guy's still alive? Oh, there's two of them. Thought I saw someone. Can't go that way. Got a couple shots on him.
Damn it! Reloading! I got you covered!
Damn it! Galahad, we're facing heavy resistance from the rebels.
How many of them are in this bloody ship?
My friends, the company guards have just been put on high alert. I fear those amateurs may shoot anyone on sight.